famous training aircraft, Lockheed T-33 Shooting Star, which was a variant of the P-80 fighter designed and built by Lockheed Aircraft. Kelly Johnson devised this aircraft in his Skunk Work factory. Famous Lockheed aircraft would have been the F-104 Starfighter, the U-2, and the SR-71 Blackbird. T-33s continue to fly around the world because of their rugged construction. You would have seen them flying over the skies of Massachusetts or Vermont in Massachusetts Air Guard colors or Vermont Air Guard colors. Many countries are still flying the T-33 today. A brief list includes 40 countries: Bolivia, Brazil, Burma, Canada, the Republic of China, Colombia, Denmark, France, Germany, Greece, Indonesia, Iran, Italy, Japan, Libya, Mexico, the Netherlands, Norway, Pakistan, Paraguay, Peru, the Philippines, Saudi Arabia, Singapore, South Korea, Spain, Thailand, Turkey, and the United States. The TBM Avenger, originally designed by Grumman, this particular aircraft was built by General Motors. Famous during World War II as a torpedo bomber, carrier-based, it was the largest single-engined carrier-based aircraft of the Second World War. And it was flown by President Bush the Elder when he was shot down in combat in the Pacific in World War II. Torpedo bomber? Torpedo. Maybe I shouldn't have hit that so hard. Normal bomb load for an Avenger in level bombing runs, they would have carried 4 500-pound bombs in combat. This is the Blériot 11, a later incarnation of the famous aircraft used by Louis Blériot to cross the English Channel in 1909. This particular model is a two-seater, which was built from kit form in the beginning of the century. This aircraft, the Fokker DR-1, is the image that everyone thinks of when they hear the name the Red Baron. The Red Baron, of course, was the leading ace of World War I and was known to fly this type of aircraft, easily identifiable because of its unique three-wing design and its small rudder surface. It was known as a capable dogfighter and was known to be ferocious in a dogfight. Baron Manfred von Richthofen, the pilot most closely associated with this aircraft, the DR-1. It's a little known fact that the Baron actually scored the majority of his kills in earlier Fokker aircraft. The only thing missing from this image is Snoopy. U.S. Army half-track, quad 50 caliber mount in the rear. This type of vehicle would have been used for anti-aircraft work. Hard-hitting 50 caliber machine guns would have also been effective against soft-skinned vehicles and personnel on the ground. The half-track was also used after World War II by the Israelis in the desert as late as the 70s. This is a flying example of a Fiesler Storch, short takeoff and landing aircraft used by the Germans in World War II. Cruising speed of 25 miles per hour. It can land in twice its own length. The Germans would have used this type of aircraft to rescue Mussolini from his mountaintop prison when he was held by the newly formed Italian government.